What? Your life, by the way.
Oh, free.
Happy birthday. Why? You can't be live today. Happy birthday.
Thank you. That's it.
Yeah, that's it for now.
Okay, stop.
Okay. Not at all. And you're looking very beautiful. And I just love when you blush. Because that's an alien concept in my life. Okay, so I just want... okay, how to flip this thing around now? What the fuck? Okay, yeah, this one, yeah. So, it's Sanskriti's birthday today. And we are having a little sisterly brunch today. And I want you guys to give a lot of love to my sister today. And I love her. And yes, I didn't wish her at 12 o'clock in the night because I was really sleepy. Cinderella needs a sleep.
So understood.
Yeah. So that's fine.
Hi.
Oh god.
And we also have some useless bunch of friends called Shruti and Abhijit and Hemangi, who just managed to wish her on a birthday and not actually pick up their asses and
get me a cake.
Get her a cake, yeah.
In the midnight.
Yeah. Which Sanskriti actually did for me this birthday. So, yeah. So, your sister's so gorgeous. Yes, thank you so much. She is.
Oh, thank you.
So, yeah. So, now we're going to order some kick-ass food. And we're going to celebrate her birthday. Yeah. So, do you want to say everyone thank you and...
Thank you guys, I love you. There are like few of your fans who keep on texting me and they wanted like me to come live on my birthday and you just did it. And thank you guys are the best and she's the best. I love
her. Bye guys.
How when did you start? I was bloody dancing.
You were busy watching your menu.